In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to change fonts in Squarespace.